The Corpus Christi Water Department strives to improve efficiency and productivity to support customer satisfaction. To ensure residents are charged accurately for water use, the city uses an automated meter reading system.
At your house, there's a meter, and then on top of it is actually a register, which does something similar to the odometer in your car. And instead of counting miles, it counts the number of gallons that you've used. And sometimes it rounds it to 10 gallons, or it doesn't always read to the gallon.
The water billing information is then transferred from the reader to a computer server, which bills residents for every 1,000 gallons of water.
Let's say your reading from the meter in May was 13,999. That number would be transmitted via Wi-Fi to the software at City Hall. But then when it sends the information to our billing software, the only number that would go is 13. The billing software would not see even the rest of that number. Then the next month, the meter would send a new reading, and let's say it's 6,001. Again, same way, Wi-Fi to system, but then the number that actually gets sent to the billing software would be 16. So your actual usage would be about 2,002 gallons, but what the software would do, it would take 16 minus 13 equals 3,000 gallons. So then your bill would actually be the minimum, which includes 2,000 gallons plus 1,000 gallons.
By rounding down to the nearest 1,000 gallon, the automated meter reading software ensures that residents are not being billed for water they have not used.
The key is we don't bill in anticipation of people using water. We bill for what they actually used. It wouldn't be fair to assume they're going to use a certain amount the next month, which would occur if you rounded up.
Citizens continue to be mindful of how much water they use. For more water saving tips, visit www.corpuschristiwater.com.